Hello guys, welcome to another vlog. This is your friend John. So you see this stall here, okay? So basically he sells, you know, Gugni is a, you know, gram doll kind of a thing that he sells, okay? So right now he's making, you know, bread toast. That's the bread, that's the egg, you know. He added some chili and onion. That's the chili and onion over here. This is the brother is making. So look guys, so he put the egg and he put the bread on top. So that's how you get egg bread toast in Kolkata. So if you tried this, you please let me know. Please let me know guys, okay? So
भैया ये एड्रेस कहाँ पर है, इफ कोई आपका ब्रेड टोस्ट ट्राई करने मांगेगा तो? गड़ी हाट मोड़ में. अच्छा, गड़ी हाट मोड़.
सो ही इवन सेल्स दिस घुगनी. एला क्या है, घुगनी है. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड घुगनी. सो इज मेड आउट ऑफ, यू नो, डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ग्राम्स. लुक, एंड ही पुट दैट, यू नो, टर्मरिन water and some, you know, spice into this. This is the spice that he added, and he added some chili and onion. So yeah, this people love eating this for snack in Kolkata. So the bread toast is ready, right? And if you tried this, you let me know. And this is the ghugni of bread. And he has a very big pot over here. Look. So this is the shop, and he's the owner of the shop here. And I'm in an environment called Gariahat, all right? So it's right on top of the main road here. Okay, this is the 4th crossing or the 6th crossing, you know. So if you come to this place called Gariahat, you will find this brother here, all right? All right. So if you want to try this egg, you know, bread toast that he just made over there. And yeah, Kolkata is known for sweet food. You know, you will find many different varieties of sweet foods in Kolkata. All right, you see people are waiting, and he even sells, you know, tea. If you love chai, you know, that's the tea pot there. And he has the tea in this flask here. And if you want to enjoy tea and boil egg as well, so this is how it is. All right
guys, so that was it
guys. Thank you for watching my vlog. If you enjoyed this vlog, please do not forget to smash that subscribe button. And if you're watching this on Facebook, please follow. So noisy out here, you know, because I'm standing right on top of the main road here. As you can see, you know, this is the 4 or the 6th crossing, okay, and the shop is right on top of the main road, so it's a bit noisy. But anyways, if you enjoyed this vlog, please subscribe. Let's make memories. Peace, love, bye bye. Thank you.